Well, we're going to try to bring you another hunt. We've got some new equipment. We've got a couple photographers out there. My son-in-law, Matt, is the guide that's wearing a new GoPro that we got. And my daughter, Paula, you can hear her talking in the background once in a while, is running our cameras. So we're trying to learn this as best we can. We hope you guys are enjoying it. Our future plans are next season we'll try to bring you a lot more hunts. But this is just a normal hunt that goes on, and this was the last Saturday of the 2022-2023 season.
Yeah.
Fetch it here. Hermie, fetch it here. Pat, leave it.
Too low, is that right?
10 feet, 10 feet, yeah. Herman, fetch it here. Even this time of year when it's starting to thin out.
They must be moving fast. Look at them run. Two of them!
Bird's up. Kill it. Another bird! Kill it, kill it, kill it!
Two of them! Behind you!
So a rogue squirrel is not the only issue that our guides face on a daily basis out there. So heads up.
Birds up, kill it. Nice work. Hermie, fetch it here. Pat, no. No. Here, Hermie. Fetch it here. Yes, I vibrated you. You don't need to be taking every retriever fighting for them. Hermie, fetch it here. If she's the first one in, she can bring it back. I'll vibrate him, but... You got a mouthful. Whoa, shit. Whoa, shit.
Pat, no. No. Here, Hermie. Fetch it here. Yes, I vibrated you. You don't need to be taking every retriever fighting for it. But Hermie, fetch it here. If he's the first one in, she can bring it back. I'll vibrate him. Whoa! Whoa! That's a deep groundhog hole right there.
Yeah, I missed that.
How many we got?
Five. Hey, Hermie here.
Use a good girl. Use a good girl. Point. It's between them. You guys ready? Keep coming. Nice shot. Nice shot.
Yeah, I wasn't fucking worried about the dog.
It got high enough.
Yeah.
Thanks for waiting as long as you did, but it did get high enough.
No, that's right.
Hermie, fetch it here.
She's right there. Here she comes.
I was wondering if all of a sudden she was on point. Another. Hermie, fetch it here. Fetch it here, buddy.
Thanks, Hermie. Good dog. Good dog. Good dog. Good boy.
You want to go or you want me to? Ronnie! Hermie, go get it. Go.
Hey, Dad. Dad. What? I had a point.
Is there a bird right there?
I have no idea. I cannot see it.
Get over here. Get over here. Now.
I'm not going to move.
Do not move.
Whoa. 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 Easy. I ain't moving nothing. Whoa, Pat. Easy, girl. Easy. dang it.
Son of a bitch. I didn't bud him one bit.
Nice catch, Hermie.
Oh yeah, he's like a fucking... He's a dick. Fetch it here, Hermie. No, hen. It's a hit hen.
Well, hopefully we still got a rooster over here.
That's what I'm hoping for.
Yeah. Getting the phone for the camera?
Nope.
Point, you guys, right here. One of you go around that top that way.
Here, Hermie.
Hey, boy. Hermie, up in here. Here, hey.
Got one out of the woods.
We'll hunt this again later. We're going to go get that bird while she's giving me permission to go in her field.
I'm going to throw a couple in here.
I'll give you one. Actually, there's two young backs with no birds. We'll give each of them one. Strong back, weak mind kind of stuff. I gotta, ew, I'm going to rebutton your vest for you.
I think this is the last hunt for this vest.
Yeah. Say it's about time for a new one.
I got a big old rip in this one. Yeah.
All right, we're going to go get that bird. She tell you who she took today? She's really trying to lay the wood to us. Keeper, Kelly, and Mr. Rogers. She took her three best dogs right now.
How many they got?
14.
They got 14?
Yeah. No. Yeah. But that, yep, that's a point. Watch her, Ronnie, but we're going to this one. She's working up to this point.
When life gets you down, you know what you gotta do?
I don't wanna know what you gotta do.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. What do we do?
Up.
We swim, swim.
Dory, no singing.
Dory. I love to swim.
Dory.
When you want to swim.
Water swatted all around
them. I'm gonna
get
stuck now with that song. Now it's in my head.
Sorry.
If I walk up there, the fucker's gonna go right there. start walking out.
Yeah. Tell me. I got a pretty good idea where the
f***er's shot. You're gonna walk up right to Pat's nose. It's past them, so that's why you gotta walk up to her nose. Bird's up, kill it. You hit it, good deal. See, I told you they'll do water retrieves. They just have to see them go down. Fetch it here, Hermie. Fetch it here, Hermie. Good boy. Hermie, fetch it here. Pat, no. You didn't earn that retrieve. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. All right, come on. Let's go find that other one. There's 12. Let's go find 13. All right, you guys ready just in case?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Swing right to there. That one made me can work for it. Here, Hermie. He's back up in there. Hermie. Everything's funny until I have to walk a half f***ing mile. When I saw that Pat pointed her right there, when Pat pointed her, I thought, all right, we got her. I was figuring she was going to be dead, to be honest with you. And then she had just enough power to get up and fly. I'm like, f***. Oh, I'm sure she was snickering the whole time while it was happening, too. Because she knew I was going to be pissed.
Love you, darling.
Yeah, I love you too. Here. Petters, Hermie, here.
Is she on point?
Is she on point right there? That is definitely a point.
Here, bud. Hermie, here. She's only got a broken wing, so whoever gets her, make sure you get a good helmet.
Okay,
I go. I got it.
Pat, here. Here, Herman, here, Pat. You just stumped. That's what I was
doing. Got it. 15. 15? How many miles the dogs run?
Dogs were at 17 and a half apiece, and we were at 4.65 in just under 3 hours.
Nice.
Don't feel the reaper, nor do the wind, the sun, or the